Did you know? St. Martin pledges to work together with our partners in the Kingdom of the Netherlands, with our neighbors in French St. Martin, and with all peoples of the world on the basis of freedom, equality, peaceful coexistence, and international solidarity. St. Martin's uniqueness as a subdivided territory coexisting with St. Martin clearly influenced the first chapter of our Constitution called Territory and Unity. Chapter 1 of our Constitution establishes St. Martin's official languages as Dutch and English. English is the mother tongue of the country, whereas the Dutch language takes legal precedence.